ladies and gentlemen, boxing royalty, the one and only Floyd Money Mayweather.
Floyd Mayweather, this is exciting. Look at this turnout. You've been paying. You brought this fight to Atlanta as a provider. How exciting is this for you?
It's great, you know. It's not just about boxing, just being in one place. It's about being outside the box, you know, thinking outside the box. So I said, why not? Atlanta's a great place, so many beautiful people. It's a great city.
21 years since it's been a world championship fight.
You don't work in move.
It was this guy right here against Juan Bean, that's right, on Showtime. What told you, why did you sense that this was going to be a success?
It's all about, you know, like I said, taking chances and rolling the dice. Same thing I did with my career. I took chances and I rolled the dice. But Atlanta, like I said before, it's a great place, a beautiful city, beautiful people. And, you know, there's a lot of great talent that comes out of Atlanta, a lot of boxing talent. And, you know, Javante Davis, Gamboa, Bottom Jack, it's going to be exciting.
You have your own history in Atlanta.
Oh, man.
24 years ago?
24 years ago, I was in Atlanta.